IVM.
Hello and welcome to the Habit Coach Podcast, the bite-sized podcast filled with quick and easy actionable habits. Remember, great habits create that awesome life. I am Ashton Doctor, your Habit Coach. And today's fun fact of the day has to do with eggs. Did you know that an egg is an emergency engine repair tool? You see, if you're ever stuck in the middle of a highway with a leaking radiator, all you have to do is crack open a few eggs, beat them up, and put them in the radiator. Now, what will you be doing in the middle of nowhere with a few eggs? Who knows? Maybe you went grocery shopping and kept driving. Who knows? But now you know that you can do this. And I learned about this trick from a show called MacGyver, and later found out that it was actually a hack used by the army as well. If you have not seen the show MacGyver, I suggest you do. There is so much to learn from this hit show from the 80s. And the plot is that MacGyver works for the US Department of External Services, the DXS, completely made up. He is a physicist and a tactical bomb expert by training. The plot of the show involves MacGyver being stuck in various life-threatening situations. And every time he finds a solution with the help of whatever is lying around, be it chewing gum or baking soda or duct tape or coconuts. He is the master of being creative with all the things that he has lying around him. There is no excuse for why he can't do something. He just finds a way of doing it. And the ability to resolve impossible problems with the resources you have available is a skill that can change your life. The truth is that we often do not do this. Instead, we bitch and grumble for all the things we do not have. If only I had this, I would be able to solve this. Oh, Ashdin, I can't do it. I don't have enough money. How many of us have given up or are not even considering doing something because we do not have the resources to do it? Because we do not believe that we have the right tools or the right access to these resources. We allow these limitations to restrict us. They weigh us down and prevent us from growing and blossoming. One of my pet peeves is when people start giving me excuses. A list of reasons why they can't chase that dream of theirs. For example, they can't start a small business. Why? Because they don't have the money to start. And I want to reach out through the phone and shake them up. You don't need money to start a business. You just need to get creative. I know a girl who started a cake business from home without owning an oven. She spoke to her neighbor and made a deal with her to use the neighbor's oven and paid her after receiving the money from the cake that was sent. Then she started making cake kits where all the ingredients were already weighed and all the client had to do was bake the cake in her own oven. Did you see what she did? She got creative from the lack of resources available to her. She started exploring other angles and opportunities. The whole ready-to-bake idea was actually born because she did not have an oven. The lack of a resource created a new business idea for her. I always look at the lack of resources in my life as a blessing because they give me a competitive edge that no one else has. They make me frugal and force me to get creative. Creativity is the ability to look at two unrelated things and mix them together to form something new. So ask yourself, what are the excuses you give, especially with regards to the lack of resources in your life? Then look at your whole life and see how you can get creative with the things you already have. As your habit coach, I never want you to use the words, but I don't have, or if only I had. Learn to get creative and solve a problem. It's a habit that will serve you well for the rest of your life. So your simple habit starts by looking at the problem that needs to be solved. Then look at the resources already available to you. How can you get creative about them? Can you try something new? Is it possible to change the way you look at the problem itself? I want you to try new things and get over the excuses in your head. Because in truth, that's all that they are. Excuses that hold you back because you're worried about failing. Instead of getting creative with your excuses, get creative with your resources. So start these habits and share with us your progress using the hashtag TheHabitCoach. If you like this podcast, don't forget to check out other interesting podcasts on the IVM network. You can listen to us on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com. You can also follow us on social media. We are at IVM Podcasts on Twitter and Instagram. If you want to reach out to me, I am Ashtin Doc on Twitter and Instagram. You can find lots more information on my website, awesome180.com, or check out different content on my YouTube channel called AWESOME180. That's Awesome180.
I hope you enjoyed that show. If you aren't following us on social media, please do. We're IVM Podcasts on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. We'd like to thank the sponsors on the network this week, Siet and Cred. We really appreciate the support. It is what makes this possible. So it was a fun week on Cyrus Says. We had guests like Dolly Singh, we had Guneet Monga, we had Kamya Jani of Curry Tales, and Cock and Bull, as we always did. Do check it out. I think you'll really, really enjoy that. On Paisa Vaisa, we crossed 300 episodes, and Anupam was joined by Akhil Handa, the digital head of Bank of Baroda. All things policy, discussed topics like the 100 years of China's Communist Party, the Facebook versus the Government of India case, and the evolution of Indian science. On The Wire Talk, Siddharth Bhatia was joined by Gautam Bhatia to discuss the Central Vista project and why it's attracting so much flack. Sadaf and Archit are back on the Naan Curry podcast, and this time they raise the temperatures as they discuss the beloved spice mirchi. On the Millennial Athlete this week, Tanvi and Shlok speak to Sarita Chauri, a visually impaired judoist. And finally, I want to ask you all to give a listen to the Triangle Offense. Anybody who has heard me talk on a podcast knows I can't shut up about basketball, and these guys know more about it than I do. So if you enjoy basketball, do check this out. Nishant and Monish do an excellent job with this show. I was one of their guests a few months ago, which is how I met them and tried to convince them to come onto the network, and they're finally here. So definitely do check this out. Show's available on all major podcasting platforms, but they also have a daily YouTube episode, which is available on the IVM Podcast channel. And with that, I hope to see you again next week.
Namaskar, dear friends. My name is Ashish Vidyarthi. Life, as you know, is a journey. And you and I, travelers, how can we celebrate this travel? I have a podcast for you, Begin the Journey. I share stories and moments from my life. Do tune in every Monday and Thursday to listen to my podcast on the IVM Podcast website, app, or wherever you get your podcast from. Cheers.